Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today is a very shocking and sad news. RKC Waalwijk offer positive update on Etienne Vaessen after Ajax clash. Suspended following serious injury to goalkeeper. The Eredivisie match between RKC Waalwijk and Ajax was unborn after a serious emergency involving the home team's goalkeeper Etienne Vaessen. The game was immediately suspended after the shoot stopper came off his line and collected with Ajax striker Bryan Brobbey. Vaessen stayed lying on the ground after the incident.